This is the bivouac before the start of the race down here at the Red Sea. This is the Colonel team. You can just see what kind of outfit this is. Boys are working on the car.